Alright, so welcome back, and today we're going to continue onwards with our grant. Let's see. What was our little... No. Yeah, I completely forgot that I... Oh, that's down by 3. Would have been great if I only bought the... basic sword. Whatever. Okay. But yeah, that's all the day one equipment. Yeah. Whatever. Let's go. I don't know if monster filled territory. Let's kill everything in sight. Oh, cool.
It is one of the night balls that appeared after we defeated the dragon.
Good eye, boy. And yet, it does seem somewhat different from the one we encountered in Alba.
You're right. It looks like that monster's guarding it.
Wait, if we could... Yes, of course. Come, we must defeat this creature.
Oh, look! It's almost dead already!
No way! That weird portal thingy disappeared when you beat that monster.
Oh, shit.
And their numbers no longer increase. It is as I thought. That creature was
something... Oh, that was him. Whoops.
That has to be it. Okay, let's look around and make sure there aren't any more like it nearby.
Come, we must defeat it, and quickly.
These ones are mine. Lizard slash.
Yeah, whatever. Yay!
More keepers may yet appear. We must remain vigilant.
Can you not do that? Cool, I want to kill every damn sight. Not worry about your frickin' keepers. Every damn moment.
Lizard slash.
Oh yeah, the orange ones did have more health, or a bit more health than the blue ones. Whoops. Yeah, I know.
Indeed. All that remains now is for us to mop up the remaining monsters.
I'm pretty sure there's a boss, so I'm not gonna waste this tension gauge. And I don't mean the golem. Oh, there was no monster. Never an option. Oh yeah, I remember there usually is one of these little bits afterwards. Well, not usually, but there was one in the last area, so. Darn not, because that just happened.
Yes.
What?
Oh, yo. Very lucky.
Let's go ahead and save, just in case.
Let us pray. Let's worry about the stats first. Okay. Ooh, I would, but can't. Let's see. Let's do that. Okay, next area.
Friends, we know not what lies beyond these gates.
Me, let me go first.
Wow, don't.
Here too, just as we feared.
Well, this doesn't look too good. So what do we do?
Fear not. I have devised a winning strategy. We begin by falling back, thereby lulling the enemy into a false sense of security. When they lower their guard, we strike, wait for my signal, and then we advance.
On second thoughts, forget it.
What?
Forget it because we got ourselves a new friend.
That was a close shave, wasn't it?
Found it. My strategy did not account for the intervention of a third party.
Oh, wow! That was amazing! You really saved our bacon. Thank
Fool,
you so much.
We've yet to establish if this woman is friend or foe.
Charmed, I'm sure. I don't believe we've had the pleasure. Huh? I'm Isla, head of the Institute of Ingenuity. It's nice to meet you at last.
Your timing is impeccable as ever, my dear. We are in your debt.
Glad to be of service, Your Majesty. Oh, you're a jumpy one, aren't you? But I have to say, I like that in a man. Makes you all the more fun to dissect.
You mean to study? I fear I may prove a rather complex case.
Oh, get over yourself. She's joking, you idiot.
Oh, I never joke about my work. Why don't you pop by my lab one day and let me take a look at you? Brave captain.
What? Oi, that's enough of that!
There will be time for that later. But first, you must help us find our way around Caliber. If we are to protect this place, we shall have need of your incomparable talents.
Oh, it would be my pleasure, Your Majesty. Besides... I'm not about to stand by and watch while these monsters dismantle this town. After all, what would become of all my beautiful inventions? shall we?
Okay, I'm gonna have to play the game that she's from! Because I already like the fact that she was hitting on him. Oh, on Luceus. First gold nugget.
These strange devices scattered around the town. These are your inventions, I take.
What do they all do? Well, most of them are to protect the town. Better safe than sorry and all that. But my greatest invention is something else entirely. Stick around for the grand unveiling.
I think one of those slime knight spells is cure or something. I believe it's cure. Just like Helix's spell was.
That's the Maw Keeper's dealt with. Now we just need to take care of the stragglers.
Job done.
Ah, dang it.
But it won't be quite that simple. We've more guests headed this way from outside town. Though, it just so happened that outside town is exactly where one of my favorite inventions is pointed. Come on, I'll show you how it works.
Kind of figured it'd be in that direction, considering the fact we haven't
here
been there
is,
yet.
The spellcaster. Isn't she beautiful? Why don't you hop on and give her a try? The monsters are crossing the bridge. Steady your aim and fire. Bullseye! Lovely work! In the right hands, the spellcaster makes short work of any battle.
Oh no, we missed one.
They're running for the hills.
Losing was never an option. Okay.
Oh, they made this the party joining theme so much better. Okay, cool. What about her? Long range lassie. Okay. Only one. Ah, sweet. I do have gold nuggets. Or I did. Let's see. Let's go ahead and equip her with the bronze boomer. Let's take a look at what we have as far as our own equipment. Oh, they also have stuff to use. Okay. For him, let's worry about his skills first. His resilience, his defenses. Oh, and Isla too. I'm gonna worry about her magic. No, wait, I was gonna check on weapons. Okay, let's see. 56. Okay. You can't equip that. Okay, let's go ahead and save and end it up for today.
Let us pray.
Got two great big areas done. Well, not big, but two areas done at least. So, till next time, folks, we will continue on our adventure. So, goodbye!